on Sunday night against the Giants.
Here is a handoff to Carson, and he's wrapped up by Sean Lee. Jay Fluker back at right guard. Handoff again to Carson. By penalty on that hit by Crawford, it's a first down. As Carson is able to cross the 30, Mike Pereira.
Ground and just gone to landing on top of the quarterback with all your body weight. There's really nothing else a defender can do, in my opinion.
Here's Carson able to get outside and out of bounds. On first down, Carson is swallowed up and well played.
This ruling, I don't get it.
Handoff is to Carson on second down and a good run back inches inside.
And they just had gone and then reviewed it. Naturally, they would have gotten the yardage picked up.
Here's a toss to Carson running. Handoff is to Carson. Sean Lee. But the 46, Carson takes it and is able to push forward. And game three. Back in when needed. Second down and six for Seattle and a scoreless first half. Handoff is to Carson. He slipped. Cowboys show blitz. They come with it. Passes underneath to Carson's got a first down and more. As the season and a half to go. Handoff to Carson. Up to the 30 and five. Hand off to Carson. No sacks yet. This Dallas defense.
This game, and it hasn't gotten a lot better until today, but they're holding up and they're staying ahead of the chain.
Second down and nine as Carson carries in a good play and made
it enough to help the offensive line, and then they protected Wilson.
They start this half with a run, and Carson. He stood up after a game of three. A lot of questions about that. Different story today. As they run with him again, out to the 20. Carson gets it. Nowhere to go. Back to the line of scrimmage. That is all.
And Russell was responsible for a lot of those sacks also. He's done a good job managing that in the pocket.
Here's Carson. Here's Lee delivering a hit. Jones is back in there defensively for Dallas. As Carson carries. Jeff Heath there for the stop. Aaron, whether it's the hamstring or that hit that you saw with a helmet moving on his face, not good. Van Der Esch, who takes his players lost. Bears with opportunity at Arizona. Get a little closer to the Cardinals. Here's gone 22 games without a 100-yard rusher. Here's Carson trying to get the edge, forced out after a game today in their home opener. High snap, handoff to Carson, picks his way to the five.
A new center and two different guards.
Another high snap, and here's Carson for the touchdown. Second turnover for the Cowboys against none. For Seattle.
And this man, when it looked like they might be able to get themselves back into this ball game, a costly fumble.
Here's a handoff to Carson, a nice move in the hole. Turned it. Carson, the tailback, gets it. Goes around Smith, but a nice tackle. Second career multiple interception game for Earl Thomas.
And overall, they played well enough to win today.
And off to Carson. He is swarmed back near the six. They still have number three. Third down 12. And off to Carson. Reverses field. Heath can't bring him down. And Carson just fought his way near the first. And he can.
Hey,
off is to Carson